What's up, guys? Kathy Kelly here, and today we are going to be talking about the most hilarious, shocking, and retweetable tweets of the year. Coming in at number 10, there is only one word to describe it, and that is glorious.
Glorious. No, I won't give in.
Bobby Roode's entrance music was the theme of 2016, and while a lot of people loved it, I don't think anyone loved it more than NXT's Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa, who followed Bobby Roode everywhere from the gym to a hotel to a bathroom. 2016 was also the year of the women's division, and Charlotte Flair basked in her history-making win at WrestleMania, sharing this iconic photo of her moonsault. Sasha Banks and Bayley have battled in the ring in the past, but this time it went outside the ring and they were battling over newcomer Shinsuke Nakamura to be their best friend. Although the Bulgarian brute celebrated two weddings and a honeymoon this year, his best accolade may have been when he stole a TV monitor from the announce table. He then declared himself as the new TV champion, cementing his place as one of the best tweeters in WWE. AJ Styles, Luke Gallows, and Karl Anderson were a serious thorn in John Cena's side, and after devouring some waffles on the 4th of July, they decided it was time to celebrate America by beating up John Cena. There is no doubt that Conor McGregor dominated in the UFC this year, but in the process, he also took a shot at the WWE locker room. Roman Reigns would not be intimidated, though, reminding the fighter who the big dog really is. Very few WWE superstars were able to escape the wrath of the List of Jericho, but WWE's official Twitter was on the list before it was even cool. After WWE posted a GIF, is it GIF or GIF? Well, whatever, at Jericho's expense, he responded by blocking the official account. Fun fact, we're still blocked.
Ink it in, man!
Seth Rollins missed 7 months of action due to a knee injury and made his surprising return at Extreme Rules in 2016. The ever so humble Rollins had two words for the WWE Universe. Kevin Owens definitely wins the award for most savage tweeter, but he did get a little sentimental at the end of 2016, looking back at all he accomplished since his NXT debut. AJ Styles also silenced doubters this year, making his debut in the 2016 Royal Rumble match and ending the year with the WWE Championship around his waist. So what does 2017 have to offer? Well, we will find out soon enough. And thank you guys so much for tuning into these videos every single week. From everyone here at WWE Digital, we hope you had a very happy holidays and a great new year.